name is BMO, and I'm retarded. Have a great Monday. And we're done. Bear can't wait.
Crush.com is cool. Crush.com is cool. Crush.com is cool.
Hey, guys.
It's Monday.
We're going to talk about our favorite websites.
My favorite websites that, you know, that don't include the famous Facebook, MySpace, Twitter, YouTube, those that don't include those. Alright, so my favorite website of all times is Daily Booth. It's my favorite. I just love to go out and be like, hey, what type of picture can I put for today? Nanner makes fun of me a lot because I'll be like on this and I'll be like, yay! Daily Booth. And she'd be like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm looking at pictures. It's the best way to be a creeper too. I'm actually on it right now. I'm on it doing my video. That's how bad it is. People have mentioned me and I need to go reply because Firefox, you're not done. What? Okay. My next favorite website. It has to be Pokemon episode. Is it changed the theme song? It's horrible. Like, I like the original theme song.
I'm gonna sing the theme song.
Ash Ketchum's a Pokemon!
Be the very best that no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. To understand the power that's inside.
Ooh,
catch them. Ooh, my best friend. In the world we must defend.
Meow.
You teach me and I teach you.
That's the best, and it will never, ever, ever be better than that one. Okay, Love Farm Spring. Here, I'll answer the two questions I know I have left. I know I at least have two. Come on, Farm Spring, you need to work. Well, Farm Spring's out. It's not working, apparently. It's not connected time, so I don't know. Okay, Google. Oh, I love the Google. I mean, I go on Google every single day. And it totally doesn't let me get lost. Like, you know, you can go on the maps and you can enter in your directions and they don't get you lost like the MapQuest. Plus, when I'm really bored, I go and look at my house. At least is Chat Roulette. I love Chat Roulette. Not for, you know, the perverts and all that stuff.
Maybe you guys are in a faux hawk chat room. What?
Oh, man!
I
want to
see.
What?
But I don't want
to
use the video.
What?
There's a whole bunch of jacket off there.
Yeah. Me and my friend Heather. You guys know Heather. Me and Heather went on Farm Spring one night and ended up talking to this one guy who was on Chat Roulette for like an hour, and he was just sitting there playing the ukulele. He was like, yeah, da, da. So, yeah, and he convinced me to buy a ukulele, which I totally bought, and I freaking love, and it's baby blue. And I found out that he has the exact same ukulele, just in white. Alright, you guys, so that's my top five favorite websites. Don't know where this voice came from. Alright guys, I'll see you next Monday. Later!
It wasn't even there yet. Dude, there is like...
Oh, I didn't get that in the camera. You gotta do it again.
No.